up every body. Today I thought I'd candle. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna read that. And I'm gonna close my eyes in this way. It's actually that. We want to do full on proper some diabolical shit. That is easy. We're gonna do that way so we don't get splashed up from this. Did I ever get spun from? Maybe. Do I regret that decision? Maybe. Oh my god. Really? So Bruce ain't Bruce. Remember that one time with that teacher saying no longer gonna be the bill. So basically I said, oh, the books outside the classroom are, you can use them because we've got like enrichment, but it's like a school or something. So basically I wanted to do some drama with this teacher, like some actual acting with a script and stuff. And I basically gave it to the teacher. That teacher who said, oh, it's a great idea and we should definitely do it, was basically told the English teacher, oh, he took one of your English books. And these books, by the way, outside the classroom. And it said, free use, just return, on top of the wardrobe thing. Basically, when I was eating my lunch, I smashed the books down on the table, sings the teacher. They're all, you're not getting any. You're not bloody using this end. You're going to have to wait to go and get your lunch, because basically the lunch times were at 1:40 and you had to wait for, if you didn't behave in the morning, then you'd get enough points, and then you don't get lunch until everyone else gets lunch. But then they did it in alphabetical order, so when the head teacher did it, because they rotated staff up there, when the head teacher did it, he would do it in alphabetical order. So it didn't matter anyway, because you would have to wait half an hour to do it anyway. And then, people who didn't behave, or they would have to wait longer. And then all the food got cold and they wouldn't eat. So she smashed that thing. Most of the time, I would pretend I didn't. I was just a handsome boy because there was another kid, another person with the same name as me. So I'd just pretend, oh, I didn't know. I thought because his initials were, his initials are the same as my initials, so. I was like, oh, I didn't know. No one ever brought me up on it. You just have to be really, really sly. It worked until I got the psychopath on the table. She was an evil bitch. Worst vegetarian I've ever met. Evil, evil, evil. She had some issues. I used to go into her cupboard and she'd be like, I'm sure I hid in her cupboard once. Half an hour. You weren't allowed your phones and things in there either, but I knew how to sneak that phone in. People also knew how to sneak vapes in. God, those toilets smelled wonderful. Filled my lungs with joy. Bloody kid offered me a vape once, and you know what I did? I said no, and I walked off and scoffed my face with biscuits and tea in history club. Good times. So I have some fucking bitches go with me. Ginger fat cunt. Times. This is a fun time for the video. A fun, fun time indeed. Susie! Oh no, I've got a lot of grams. No! Sorry, one second. What? 9, 10. 11. Rules and regulations. Oh, really? I think I found Kristen yesterday, and I did it. I nearly rejected it. Up to go. Birds and the bees. Yeah, that bomber tower is going to mutilate them. bloody hell. Oh, we are definitely going down back to gold. Nope. Yeah, I can do this. Thank you. First, one thing you need is freeze. You froze the one thing you didn't need to freeze. Everything's gonna burn for the whole entire troops. Oh, we are done. Yep. Wow. I was just... Wow. Oh no, 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 no. That's just one, two. I want to be up there. Sucking my man off. Make sure me sucking him off is for 2 and 17 B. Well, I would get in trouble. He would. But he lives all over in America, I think. Probably. Glad Goblin King. Don't worry, my priestess. I shall save you. Oh no. You against the world, buddy. Dum dum dum. Well, beat you into a pulp. No, no, got you. No. All my milkshake brings the boys and Rani going out is brown. This is Rush, isn't it? So thank you. fucking piece of shit. We're going to time fail, aren't we?